It's a lot easier to hit a clay target on the trap field than it is to hit a mourning dove in a cornfield.
Look at him. Oh, he's going to come here.
But when you're a champion shooter from the Arkansas Game and Fish Commission's Youth Shooting Sports Program, finding your mark may be a little easier than it is for the average wing shooter.
Good shot, buddy.
As you can see, they don't hardly miss very often.
The championship teams from the Arkansas Youth Shooting Sports Program State Tournament take home massive trophies, college scholarship money, and numerous other prizes. But another reward for tournament winners is an annual dove hunting trip. For the past several years, the Shooting Sports Program state champions have been taking part in a dove hunt provided by former Game and Fish Commissioner Freddie Black of Lake Village.
Every year, former Commissioner Freddie Black allows us to come down a couple days after the opening day of dove season and hunt these fields that have never been hunted before.
Black started the tradition during his time on the commission, but even though his term ended in 2009, the youth shooting sports dove hunt continues.
Three. Yep. Right around. They're treading that line. They'll hit it right about the time Chuck comes in. Okay. They're fixing the blast. Oh, got one, got two, got three, got all of them.
Last year's youth dove hunt included the junior state championship team from Ashdown and the senior high champions from Greenwood. Despite temperatures near 100 degrees, the shooters' gun barrels were even hotter. The youth shooters weren't the only hunters knocking down birds. Our very own Steve Wildman Wilson got in on the action too. The shade of an old oak tree provided a much needed break from the heat.
I kind of like the program you got going over here now.
Like any dove hunt, there were plenty of missed shots.
Here he comes, here he comes.
A little too far.
Yep.
But the Arkansas Youth Shooting Sports Program's annual championship dove hunt definitely hit the mark.